Dear students, we shall now learn about binary multiplication. There are certain rules for binary multiplication, and the rules are like simple decimal multiplication only. That is, if 0 is multiplied with 0, we get the answer as 0. 1 multiplied with 0 gives you 0. And 0 multiplied with 1 is also equal to 0, and 1 multiplied with 1 is equal to 1. And we have already seen that the binary representation of the decimal number 2 is 10, and the binary representation of the number 3 is 11. The reason is, when you divide 2 from 2, we get the 2 1 times 2 and the remainder is 0, and because of that the decimal number for 2, I mean the binary number for 2 is 10. And similarly for 3, when you divide 3 by 2, it is 1 times 2 and the remainder left out will be 1. And because of that, the binary representation of the decimal number 3 is 11. We shall now multiply the binary number 101 with 11. So when we multiply 101 with 11, we get, it is the usual multiplication that we do. So this 1 has to be first multiplied with all these 3 numbers, and the result will be 101, and then put a cross over here, and this 1 has to be multiplied with these numbers, and we get 101. And so this will be 1, 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 0 is 1, and this 1 comes down. We have already seen the addition of binary numbers. So using those rules, we are adding these numbers. Now we shall see the multiplication of these two binary numbers. So it is, this 1 has to be multiplied with all these 3 numbers, and we get 0, 1, 1. And then 0 has to be multiplied with these 3 numbers, and because we have 3 digits, we have 3 zeros here. And after that, this 1 has to be multiplied with these 3 numbers, and we get 0, 1, 1. Now we have to add all these. So 0, 1 plus 0 is 1, 1, and this is 1 and 1. So this is the answer. Now we shall multiply these two binary numbers. So because we have 0 here and there are 4 digits, we get 0, 0, 0 and 0. And the second digit is also 0. So when we multiply with 0, we get 4 zeros here. And then the third digit over here is 1. So 1 multiplied with these numbers, so we get the number same. And now let us add all these numbers, and we get 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1. Now let us see the binary multiplication of these two numbers. So when 0 is multiplied with these 4 digits, we get 0, and then it is 1. So the number repeats here, and it's 0. So you get 4 zeros, and then it is 1. So 1 multiplied with this number gives you the number as such. So 1, 0, 0, 1. And so now we shall add all these numbers, and we get 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1. So this is the answer. So far, we kept the multiplications very simple. Now we shall see the multiplication of some different kind. That is, there will be a little difference over during the addition. So now here this binary number is multiplied with 011. So when 1 is multiplied with this, the digits will repeat. So 01011, and then across, then again it is 1. So it is 01011. So it's a double cross over here, and there are 5 digits and it's a 0 over here, and so we get 3, 4, and 5 zeros. Now we shall add all these numbers. So when we add this, you get as 0. 1 plus 0 is 1, and this is 1, 1 again, and here you have 1 plus 1. So now in binary addition, 1 plus 1 is equal to 1, 0. Because 1 plus 1 is 2, the binary number for 2 is 1, 0. And so we get, already we have seen the addition of binary numbers where I have given the rules. So 1 plus 1 is 1, 0. So 0 you will have here, and this 1 will be carried over here. Now again you have 1 plus 1, so 0 over here, and this 1 will be carried over here. So this 1 plus 0 is 1. So this is the answer. Now we shall see the multiplication of these two binary numbers. First we have to multiply 1 with all these numbers. So the number repeats over here. So 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. And again you have 1. So 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. And the next number is 0. And there are 5 digits over here. So we will be getting 5 zeros over here. And the next number is 1. And so we will get it the same. 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. So now we shall add all these. So first this 1 comes down. 0 plus 1, which is 1, and 1 plus zeros is 1, and 1 plus 1 is 0 with the carry over of 1. So here you have a carry over. Now 1 plus 1 is again 0 with a carry over of 1. Now you have 1 plus 1 plus 1, which is 1 with a carry over of 1. The reason is already we saw, that is the 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 1 with a carry over of 1. The reason is 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3, and the binary number corresponding to it is obtained by dividing it by 2, and we get it as 1, 1. So we write here 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 1 with a carry over of 1, and this 1 plus zeros is 1 and 1 over here. So this is the answer. Hope you have understood all the problems. In our next video, we shall see the multiplication of binary numbers with a little complicated cases. Thank you.